Mahomes bringing McKinnon into the backfield. Four-man rush. Mahomes under pressure, flips it up to the 25-yard line, and that's McKinnon, and he's going to get wrapped up at the 28th, and that is an opening. Three and out for Kansas City.
Did you see that?
I thought it was left-handed.
I thought he threw it left-handed.